and gentlemen, I expect a clean fight, but that's a sermon all the time. So whatever I say, you must be thanked. God bless.
Ladies and gentlemen, just before we go for the presentation for this bout, my pleasure to welcome up here
Ladies and gentlemen, our new National Super Welterweight.